Maybe. So she might be making some sort of deal with the devil here. I'm not sure. Maybe we should pan in on the action.
Jay?
Oh, forget it. Okay, what else? We have
to make executive decisions here.
Zeus over there. Zeus is talking to his wife still. They're sort of just a statuesque in the background. I mean, I think they might as well be sort of pieces of art, basically, standing in the corner.
Okay, and then it's going to blink out, right?
Oh,
I'm sorry. I mean, I heard her voice and I heard her laughing then. Okay. Are you okay enough to say okay?
Mine too, because it had like a one lux meeting, but I'm like, standby.
Goodbye.
You were.
Goodbye, Bliss. What we want back is the cat. Where's the cat? Hasn't peed, I will. I'm sure I've left some droppings since I've.
I hear him though.
And it's even getting on tape. Okay, there. Ooh, but I'm getting some really excellent effects. I can't even focus anymore. I must have some time away from this camera, but the movie's not over yet. We finally got the subject at hand. And she's got the paper right there, and she puts the candles all by herself. And she, no, you know, what? I mean, have I not come here on this full moon with a camera device in hand to witness such an event of such purity and innocence? Amen. Thank you. And that is why I'm here. And nobody else but you is, right?
That's it.
Isn't that the truth? I mean, think about it. Over the whole town and the whole place, what are we sitting at? We're sitting at the very apex of the whole, you know, what do I mean? It's like this hill and...
Here we are.
It's right on the spine. And even if this wasn't where the activity was, this is where the activity is, though, actually. After all, at least right now. You know what I mean? Like, if you went down the ridge, like, what's anybody doing right now? They're all, like, drunk or something. At least, I mean, well, I'm not saying we're any better, but we think we are anyway. And that might be worth something. Yikes. I think I finally figured it out.
I think I love it.
The war. Okay, so here we are back to the Jennifer show.
No, it is not the Jennifer show.
No, it's not, but... Okay.
Now I'll put the president's face up to it.
Okay. Go a little slow on me, all right? The president's... Be delicate.
I see that.
Which president is this?
Abraham Lincoln.
How do you know?
That's it.
Guy is supposed to represent our state.
And I'm
on the 50.
And I'm handcuffed to you.
Yeah, it's Grant.
No, Franklin's on the 100. No, he wasn't the president. That's right. He was the founder of the fucking club. Omar, right?
Founder of the club.
Are those yours?
You like to have too much fun.
Yeah, but he did print the money, and he did find the paper to print it, so he ought to be on 100, right? Yeah, I bet. Hey, I got this idea.
Printed special money just for him.
Yeah.
What a great
deal, wow.
Well, this was the beginning
of the country. Yeah, but it's a bad idea.
See, if we started a country, I guess we could print our own money.
Well,
why would we bother?
If you print too much, though, then you're pretty soon you're running
because you don't have any.
You can't even make it happier.
Yeah.
I believe it too.
Well,
You got some waffles.
Paul, Paul. Camera, look what Meg
did. Paul, now you tell me.
Waffles.
Yeah. Okay, you got it right.
Where's the waffle?
Let Lucy in.
Oh, at Yoohoo, right?
Lucy waffles.
No, you know what?
What are we talking about?
What's
waffles?
Incredible is...
Well, there's some frozen ones Lucy I wanted, so I put them in the toaster.
Well, there's that. Or for the price of all of us getting a half a waffle at most places, we could all chip in and buy a new freaking waffle iron, probably. Or at least a used one.
Something tells me that going on a hiatus for a waffle iron...
No, I bet I could go right down to that part to art place. I've seen them down there before. No, Blaze, listen. That place next to the Paradiso downstairs, they have like a pile of them.
Really?
Yeah.
So we can have it all day morning.
Let's go to Paradiso.
No, not the Paradiso. Hey, yeah, Oliver.
Anything but
Oliver,
that.
Let's go to the Paradiso. Oh, come on. Eric said he'd cook me breakfast anytime. Come on, Oliver. Let's go back right now.
Serious?
Yeah.
No, you aren't.
I am.
Nah.
Well, that's what Oliver told me.
Well, maybe.
Told
but I don't even work there, and I don't even want to go there.
You can bring a pile of incendiaries and leave them under our table.
That should be something right see. There.
So they go somewhere else in front. Right.
Say what?
Max and Jody, finally together properly
this
at last.
This bug is funny.
Just like Bugs Bunny.
Are you going so fast?
I don't know, I'm screwing around. Awesome. Oh, no, your eyeglasses, you spit on me.
Color does a lot better.
Wait, just hold still. Wait, I have this weird thing growing in my nose. Maybe you can film it.
Now we have a whole house in here.
Really, up his nose? It almost looks like I could fit a house in here right now. The houses are in the corner. Oh, he just blew on it. He just blew on me. Oh, there it is. There's that snout. Oh my god, he can put his thing up his nose! I can't believe he got his tongue up his nose.
Can you do that?
I have to see this off too.
No, I can't.
You don't need to see it on TV, you can see it right here. See the real thing. You can put your tongue up your nose, can you understand? You getting that?
You're both.
Wait.
You should try putting your nose in your mouth.
So
can Blaze
it?
No. I
mean,
Max can't.
Blaze, how'd you get these into a ring?
I don't know how to do that.
Maybe I think you have to light it on fire first.
Does anybody know how to fold this into a ring?
Oh, there you go.
These
were magicians.
They used to hang out with other boys.
Deserved being shot in the head. Jesus, God, Mary!
Whoa, you've got really nice tits. Oh, for God's sake. Cheryl Tomlinson, ladies and gentlemen.
The last ones on the ship. any more plants, and there isn't any more water, and there isn't any more oxygen, and the atmosphere all went out of the ship. The atmosphere all went out of the ship when the atmosphere all went out of the ship when the big crash came. And the solar windows just exploded, and all the plants got sucked outside, and everybody else died. I went to the airlock already, but I could see through the window. They had just transplanted. Oregano, peppermint, thyme, basil, and flowers. And some wild flowers. We were close enough to get a really, really good view of Jupiter and Callisto, the moon we're heading towards. And then the end of the world. And I was near us. And I had my baby machine. And I had my Zen radio flyer. And I had my space helmet. And I had my face in the light. And then I had my fucking heart ripped down. And then I had my series. I'm so sweet. I just had my series. Dear God, my name is Courtney Noel, and I'm 13. I just had my first period, and nobody will talk to, and everybody is dead, and I don't have my plans. And I think I'm a lesbian, and I think I might do it, but there's nobody left to talk to. Now, would you listen to non-lemon songs without crying? And it's okay to like all the parties, but you don't have to. As President Jerry Brown, benefits with George Harrison. And all I got is gold and brown.
Okay, but wait, what did you get out to get?
Toilet paper.
Oh.
And I just...
No. Well, how long has it been there?
Oh, 5 minutes or so.
Oh my god.
You look great. I know, I thought you'd see me if I came up here, but I just wanted to get, like, as much of your figure as I could.
Oh, that's neat, I bet, looking through a window.
Yeah, it's really...
And, like, then I'm like, wait a second, that's a person who's full with a video camera! You're so funny.
Uh-huh, you're so funny.
You're just so funny, Mom.
Why?
I love how funny you are.
Uh-huh.
Guess what I am, can you tell?
What? Oh, no. Don't say anything.
I
was wondering, it seemed like you were smiling so much, but you were just having a great time. No, you look great.
Oh. It feels great outside.
Yeah.
This is great climbing, huh?
Yeah, it's great. It's a great place. I would have taken them, but they're on Monday and Wednesdays.
Well, listen.
Oh yeah, there's a sign up in your school now. I saw.
My school?
On the bulletin board. It's what I was talking about, the regular class. It's on Terry Street downtown.
Oh, okay.
So the address is there, so you should just, you know, call or whatever and then you'll know. Yeah, everybody's like that.
No.
Oh.
I love that, Mom.
Well, so are you, Judy.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so. So, did Max like the theater?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I want to meet SEAN JOHN. Now I met Adam.
Uh-huh. I know. That really bummed him out.
It did? Why?
Because he's bald, I mean.
Oh, well, still, it looked like a design line.
I know. He didn't realize that.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit. Yeah, I scared him. I didn't know why anyone would be scared of me, but I could feel that he was. Oh, I saw Annie today, and I said hi to her, just for the record.
Hmm. Sure.
All right. Well, excuse me, I was in the middle of peeing, so I'll
okay.
Just finish that.
Oh, yeah.
I'm serious. Okay, well, remember if I die...
No, you can't dance out there.
Why?
All right.
No, I think I won't fall. But if I do, maybe I will.
No.
It's not very good.
Yeah, it's kind of slippery.
Take a look at this, pal. I think we got something here. Don't move the camera. No, really onto something. Don't move. Yes, it's true. Got it. Got it. Captured. Okay, I'm getting it now.
What you're doing, or
yeah. Wait, we'll watch. I'm gonna do something. We'll watch it right away and see.
Okay.
How it. Can you turn it off?
Catherine, you better come here anyway and see this, even if there's big things coming out of these guys, like totally like you've never seen, I bet.
God, it's so beautiful. I don't care about filming it. I just
want to
watch it.
Get the light on it, yeah.
If I could,
it was good.
You know, it's better to... Oh my God, I can't... Oh my God, did you see that?
Just
holy
keep the light on it.
It's turning into like flower petals and shit. Wow.
Just keep... Watch out for the wires, Barry. Okay, just...
I can't believe this.
Is that a snake? Oh my God, what's it doing?
They're having sex.
These parts came flying out of their ears, both of them. Their heads, I mean.
That's
and,
the
they, and they intertwined. Yeah, they came out of nowhere, just
they
suddenly raised up.
Oh,
look they've at been, the way they're hanging.
Do it on their bodies.
That's
do it on
amazing.
Their bodies.
Holy
all the
shit.
Way up to here. Follow the slime trail up to here. They're attached here. Just follow it with me. Keep
holy
going.
Shit.
Keep going. Let me know if I'm going to bump into him or something.
Not your fault. Oh my God. Do you see how they've
yeah.
it's turned into a flower, Paul?
Yeah.
At one second, the end of it, the tip of it, flared out, and it was like, it looked like a seed pod.
Keep the each other on their behinds, and finally the one kissed the other right on the hole. Oh, that's it. Kissed him on the hole,
right.
And that flared the things out.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's,
no, don't stop. It
I,
looks
I
so
know,
good.
It's just, yeah. I mean, I can't see
here,
if
thanks.
I've got it on there or not. Like, man, what? That's never happened before. Is that happening to you?
freak was videoing us the whole time. Boy, this is like the coolest porno show I've ever
That's
seen.
What I was thinking, like I was gonna use it in my porno movie, you know? The ultimate porno movie with no real porno in it, you know, but fruit and people whining and moaning and stuff and everything.
That's coming up, kind of. That was doing good. Man, I can't believe this. It's the most incredible thing. I wonder how long they'll do it for. Man, look at that pulsating beauty. The lighting is just like a sex show, too. You know? The way you're doing the lighting. Here, do you want me to do light?
No, I'm alright.
Okay.
I mean, if you want to find another light, perhaps another mild light that doesn't...
How about a
you know,
candle?
We can't... It's just nothing... No,
hot.
Too... No heat. They will hurt them. They don't... That's why they come out at night. They can't stand the sun. I did that once. I fucked up a snail, you know, by putting a light on. Forget it. It's okay. It's a shame that I lost those flashlights. That's all there is to it. But this is kind of amazing anyway. If you want to try it for a while, if you can focus on that, the ball thing. Oh, God, I got a real serious ball. I think they're getting done soon. Actually, no, I'll do it. I like this thing. I don't know. What else should I do?
But it's not... I think... Well, it's kind of cool to show, like, their heads and that
yeah,
things are coming
I
out
did.
Of their heads.
I did. I think I do it better. I can't... If I can see. See? Is that what I should be focusing?
Yeah. Well...
Or should I do a whole thing kind of
no,
thing,
I
too?
Mean,
or
do it, like, from where it comes out of their heads to down.
Because I can't really
whatever.
Figure out...
You want me to do the camera, maybe?
No. You wouldn't I don't think you could understand what's going on at this point. It's not focusing it from this level. Here, you hold the flashlight on me. It doesn't focus. That's why I put it on macro, even it.
Do you like that?
I just can't focus in this. The TV is so grainy, I can't even find it hardly unless I do macro. See what I mean? It just doesn't even look like anything.
No.
Shit, get out of me. See what I mean? This is like a waste right now.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that doesn't make any sense. At least we get some weird stuff happening. This is just so out of focus. I'm just missing it.
Oh God, it's so beautiful. Total sea creature thing happening.
Oh, God. Everything looks just
They're
out here.
They're on twirling.
Oh, fuck it.
I can I'm just glad we got to see it with our own eyes.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, it's so amazing. You guys are beautiful. Woo-wee! That was intense, wasn't it? Mm. They are just the sweetest. I didn't know they did that, you know? I mean, I knew that they connected with their holes or whatever, but I had no idea that they had those long tubes that came out and made flower, ovulating flower. Look at them, look at them. These tiger guys, the one just dripped a glob of goop.
Booking off.
Mm-hmm. The other one's still like kind of
That's the one that created the connection even. So here, will you do that again? Like do the from this. We'll follow it from the bottom. No, I'm not there yet. Hold on. Let's start from down here where the face is. You see that? Yeah. Hold it, stay there. Okay, let's follow it now. Yeah, you're going really slow. Let's stay right here.
Watch out though, he's gonna get on your wires. He's so pretty! Now they're both ready to have babies.
Oh my fuck. Oh gosh.
Like this one's just like, I'm done.
You guys should use the bat. I'm just gonna think of like a bat. Like a
okay.
Microphone, so I come on there.
What? Yep.
I'm just glad we got to see it with our own eyes.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, it's so amazing. You guys are beautiful. Woo-wee. That was intense, wasn't it? Mm. They are just the sweetest. I didn't know they did that, you know? I mean, I knew that they connected with their holes or whatever, but I had no idea that they had those long tubes that came out and made flower, ovulating flower. Look at them, look at them. These tiger guys. The one just dripped a glob of goo.
Booking off.
Mm-hmm. The other one's still like kind of, oh man.
That's the one that created the connection even. So here, will you do that again? Like, do the, from the, from this.
Like that?
Well, we'll follow it from the bottom. No, I'm not there yet. Hold on. Let's start from down here where the face is. You see that? Yeah. Hold it, stay there. Okay, let's follow it now. Yeah, you're going real slow. Let's stay right here.
Watch out though, he's gonna get on your wires. He's so pretty. Now they're both ready to have babies.
Oh my fuck. Oh gosh.
Thank you. I can't believe you're here. Sorry, I don't.
Put my fucking shoe on.
I said, really? No, you dress like this all the time.
This is the plot. I got it.
No, actually, he doesn't.
He doesn't.
I'm still
dressed in like t-shirt and.
I'm still dressed in tie dye.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, I had a tie dye shirt on.
But I mean, I can imagine. Really, yeah, that's so funny. Okay.
How long do you have to hang out?
What?
How long have you been?
What?
Where? Selling stuff?
Yeah, I'll put the prices up by tomorrow or so. I mean,
so you're going to be here for about a week?
No, I'm just going to be here another 3 days. But I'll finish up the final details. Yeah, but it's gonna kind of be I'm gonna see what happens. But it was gonna be a little more complicated than just a title. I had some wanted a little spit of story or something. Yeah. So I had this friend. I was staying at the St. Mark's Hotel, and now I'm staying at Mark's house. Just a weird coincidence. He's like a friend of my sister's from Rochester. Then he met my ex-wife, Max's mom, and they hit it off, and he was staying in Seattle.
You're not with your wife anymore?
No, I haven't been with her for years. For like 7 years. I have a new wife.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I live with a different woman, yeah.
He has a wife.
It's just not his mom. It's she's a mom. She has a kid herself.
She went off.
She has another kid. And
but
yeah.
The woman you're with now, you've been with for a while.
Yeah, yeah. And, like, yeah.
I don't have credit, but I know.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know there was an interruption.
Yeah. So, but the funny thing is, okay, Mark ended up subletting Jody, Max's mom's old apartment. So here we are staying where Max was conceived, essentially.
On
6. Yeah. No, you weren't there, no.
Once I went to.
You did? Did you visit it there? No.
Yeah, I was with your dad. We went to the movies that night, and we came up to your place.
Yeah, you did? God, tell me more.
Well, it's on the
end. Yeah, 6.
Yeah, sure we were there. It's a cute little place. We asked you if you wanted to go out, and you couldn't do it. Don't you remember when we went to get to take Walt to the movie?
He's got sucking on a pot pipe. You gave him that, didn't you?
Give me 2 cents.
Well, really?
Remember when we went? Remember one time when we?
What the hell is this? You weirdo. Just to make sure, right?
Because it's Cabbage Black.
So okay, what?
Do you remember the time you and I and a bunch of people went to the movies and we went up to Paul's to pick him up to see if he wanted to go or something like that?
Where were we?
He went to the apartment, he remembers something, and I don't remember.
Where?
Everywhere.
Yes.
New York?
Yeah.
Yeah, we went to his house to pick him up to see if he wanted to go to the movies. And he said, no, I got to pass, like, 6th Street.
Sorry.
Where was it? Where?
It was on 6th, between 1st and 8th.
That's it.
That was it.
Oh, there!
What the hell?
Yeah, we were up in this place.
See,
that was
more
the
brain
first
damage
life.
Than him.
The baby was a little baby.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
the baby was there?
The baby was there.
No, that was 7th then. That was 7th between A and B.
Between A and B.
You went to that time.
Yes.
He was there already. He was a month old or something, right?
Right. It was between MUA and MUA.
I didn't. Jeez. I don't remember. I really don't remember. God, I can't believe it.
No, I remember being in New York at that time. I don't remember.
Was it when, like, my sister was leaving for Europe or something? Was it around that time? What was going on?
I don't know if I'm really.
What was I doing in New York with you?
Oh.
It wasn't me.
And I built. But.
And I had no shoes.
Wow. Was this in Provincetown jail?
Yeah, they kept my boots for like a month and a half for evidence.
They're so goofy.
They kept my boots and big red tags on them as evidence. And they won't get
Okay, now, oh, that doesn't even help, right? Because it's like you're not really seeing over anything. Huh. No, that doesn't help either. All right.
Okay. Sometimes looking with the eyes out better, but you can't, don't have tape anymore.
Okay, you stand there. When you first said it, or you guys said it, I didn't understand. So, where's the Paradise Club?
Oh, I don't know. It's the 30s, the 50s, isn't it? Apparently, how would Tony know?
I don't know, because he introduced me.
What?
Oh.
Oh, I see. Ronnie doesn't know.
Well, neither do I, really.
You know, Ronnie, I can't wait to... Well, did you happen to notice that a lot of the people in that comic book wear hats like you, look like you somewhat? Did you notice that? The hat thing?
The hat's magical. I actually need to peek. There we go.
I must have been those early impressions. Jesus.
It's amazing.
Well, how do you know Ronnie? How do you... He's your uncle?
Hi.
Video games all the time?
Maybe you'll get up to the second level and then you'll die on it.
Oh, okay. Well, it's better than that. It's not like it. Yeah.
That's the first part. The second part is... oh, yeah, you have to look into my eyes.
I'm not going to shave my head, no, not my head.
Pick your nose and leave your booger.
Well, I already do that. You want to taste my booger? I got a whole lot of him.
You just lost one fortune.
I lost one fortune? No, you got to tell me the last fortune. Come on, Max. I'm gonna kill myself, that's when I'm gonna kill myself when I'm 90.
97.
We can live to 128.
That's right.
Why not 129?
Because he's only from 128. And that's under that one.
That's it.
Yeah, I do like apples, and I'll always like apples.
Yeah.
Thanks to you.
Because film, video is too true for lighting, you know? With film, you edit all that shit out, you know? Right, Sony? Smoke up, Johnny! Panama hat. I had a Panama hat and I had a Puna glass.
Okay. Max is over there.
This is so. Mira, tú sabes, nene, cuando yo estaba en Panamá. So what if you got fired? Everybody there is your friend.
No, I know.
Where was Max speaking from? Oh, hi. Well, even if I sold, even if somebody wanted to buy it, it would just be here.
Daddy,
I mean, it stays on up at the show. That's okay. It stays up. I mean, you know what I mean? Like, so even if somebody might offer to buy something, but it's okay because it'll be like, it still stays up. About 3 months, and she told me that
really
she was pregnant,
fat?
and you know, we're gonna have this baby, and so we went up to this other city where he lived, Sao Paulo. What?
3 months.
What? Yeah, but it was like one of these mystical things. It's sort of like what the paintings are related to, or something. It's like, yeah.
Was he fat?
He's large. He looks like Baloo.
Yeah.
He totally looks like Baloo from Jungle Book.
Daddy, this guy. Daddy, he sort of looks like
he's like same
Claus.
Temperament. Totally, really
he
sweet guy.
Sort of
you know, whatever.
Santa Claus.
You met him?
Yeah.
Daddy,
we hung out. We stayed with him.
Right,
up
Daddy?
In Sao Paulo.
And may I have the crab?
I need a.
Hey,
next one.
Do that.
Are you down?
That purple.
You're next.
I should have had balloons and dry ice, right? But, you know, shoot, me and Baby Dee are here. Hey, look, why don't you take this as a job? Hey.
You will?
Yeah. Just shoot this, shoot it, but do it right. Don't goof around. I don't want you to do anything like imaginative. No, I'm just telling you what I want you to do.
Be imaginative.
Well, I mean, I don't mean to be obnoxious. Just hold the camera. We'll just keep it on wide angle for now. And just shoot it from up here.
Okay, is that for about right now?
It's recording. And then hold on tight to it. Shoot it from here. Make sure it's on recording.
It's on.
Then move. Then count in your mouth. Down again another level, and then finally,
finally
end up on the floor again straight, okay?
Thank you.
Yeah. Definitely come responsive.